up guys? Just finished work and I'm super late for the game. I think I'm gonna teleport to Hougang now. Okay, I'm in Hougang now. And I am about to make it just in time for kickoff. I'm kind of pissed that they organized the match on a Thursday. Who the hell comes to watch football on a Thursday, man? And they complain about attendances in s.league being low. Anyway, the hools, we don't have much numbers today, but we're still gonna chant our hearts out. This is what supporting a football team is all about. Numbers don't matter, man. We're gonna have a good time today. Gonna win this match, and I truly believe that we can win the match. You guys can't see, but the pitch looks like shit. Waterlogged and shit. What do you think of the first half? Good? George, what do you think of ice cream? What do you think of the first half?
Good, it was good. Our energy was up. Feet is wet, but we have our own chances. So I think we're going to go score more goals.
Finally, that first half we scored one goal.
Yeah, finally we scored a goal after 3 games to score. Where did we go?
Win again.
Interested, darling.
Let's start.
Yeah, we're gonna score another 5 more goals. You know, we must score 1 more goal. My prediction was 2-1, yeah. Shit, you just said 2-0.
United!
The match has been paused due to lightning around the vicinity.
Then we know it's a conspiracy. Zainuddin Bangsat.
Guys. Okay, it looks like the game is going to be resumed. Players are back on the field.
Balestier will be deleted.
You got 5 minutes till the game starts again.
They can't make us divided, cause we're Hougang United.